On Friday, White House had an intruder problem, and it was very embarrassing for the Secret Service because Omar Gonzalez, he's a Texas native, a former Army veteran, 42 years old, sprinted across the White House lawn and made it into the North Portico door.
They say he made it all the way through those North Portico doors before being stopped.
Today he had his first appearance in court. The magistrate judge there said he would be held without bond. He has another detention hearing. His second court appearance will be October 1st. But the real interesting news that came out of his first court appearance was that he had had previous encounters with the law, very recently, in fact. Interestingly enough, the judge asked the defendant, the attorney, the public defender that was appointed to his case, whether he wanted a mental health screening for Gonzalez, and he said, the attorney said no, he didn't. He had spoken to his client, and his client understood the charges against him.